left to right.
What's your name?
My name is Nick.
And what's your...
I wanted to look sophisticated, so I, of course, wore suspenders. And then you have to add a jacket to that, of course, and then some nice slacks and some decent shorts. Now you're ready for the race.
Nice. What about you, man?
All right, my name is Noah, and the centerpiece is this blue vest, which makes me feel very sophisticated and trim. I like these screen pins and the hat, so you can do things like this.
Nice, that's the touch, right?
So my name's Conrad, I went to the class and look on top of it. I figured, you know, why not the shoes?
No. Nice.
Go all out. That's what the shoes are.
I'm Rahul, and I'm a big fan of Chinese colors. Well, for the winter 2012, so that's what I have. And I have matching pants, not matching vests, but I had good shoes to go along, so that's sort of cool.
Nice.
I'm Alex, and I had a bow tie. These bow ties are cool. When I took it off, it got a little hot. But other than that, vests are cool.
Do you guys want to say something inspiring?
You can check out nickandnoah.com.
Nick and Noah.
We have a website.
Nice.
Not a gay wedding website.
No. They have a radio show.
Radio show. Yeah.
Nice.
All right. You don't get reception.
These guys love it.
Tip the hat.
Yeah, tip the hat.
Yeah, do the hat. Nice.